I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
know what I mean.
Welcome home, Alma. And guest. I'm staying here too, you know? Least you could do is teach him my name.
Maybe you don't expect to keep me around long enough to bother, is that it?
I didn't know it was that important to you, Orson. What can I say? My bad. I've been using the safe house for years.
Right, you and Sean. Bet the house knew his name.
Okay, I guess I could change it into... Welcome, Alma and Sean, too. How's that?
Funny.
Or maybe second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think? Or Sean Light. You know what, I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson.
The eponymous Snow in a perilous parallel dimension where she must destroy the mystical source of lycanthropy across the multiverse.
Damn, band's
and
too
save
tight.
Her new boyfriend Jared.
It's my old watch.
And this just in.
Stupid Max.
In downtown London, a man has allegedly plummeted to his death from the headquarters of Dynasty Global, the world's largest internet retailer. While the identity is unconfirmed, several eyewitness tweets claim that the deceased is none other than Rupert Pierce, Dynasty's founder and CEO. We will keep you updated as this story develops. I am Pam Kingsley, GNN News.
Well, that's that. Smoke on the balcony?
Yeah, sure. How about a scotch?
No, I just brushed my teeth.
Oh, well, suit yourself. I'm having one before bed then. Good for the blood flow.
Reminds me, I need you to do something for me.
Okay. What's the gig?
It's a cakewalk, really. I just need you and the boys to pick up a shipment in Brussels 3 days from now. A truckload of cutting-edge Kronstadt Industries military hardware. Drones and shit. You'll get a kick out of it, I promise.
Well, shit, the Nox is really hard to defect. High-level Providence stooges like them, that's a real feather in your cap. So why aren't you the one doing the honors?
See, there's just a teensy possibility that... I'm too important to risk.
Wow.
Don't start.
No, I get it. Everyone's expendable, but some are more expendable than others. Is that it?
I wouldn't put it on a t-shirt, but
trip or something. Huh?
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.